Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to send a voice message in Facebook Messenger. Facebook Messenger isn't just for texting and video. You can also record and send audio clips through the service. Sending a voice message through Facebook Messenger is a great way to get a specific message to someone when you want to make sure they'll get it, and you don't want to send it as a text message for fear that it will be misinterpreted. Sending a voice message through Facebook Messenger can be done with a few quick taps. Now let's walk through the steps to send a Facebook Messenger voice recording in the Messenger app on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger conversation you want to send a voice message to. Step 2. Locate the voice message icon to the left of the text entry box. The voice message icon looks like a microphone. If you don't see a microphone icon, tap the bracket to the left of the text box to open a menu that includes the microphone icon. Step 3. Hold your finger against the voice message icon. A small blue window appears above the voice message icon. As you talk, the audio wave levels in the window will move. When you're finished with your recording, remove your finger from the voice message icon to automatically post your message to your Facebook Messenger conversation. Alternatively, if you make a mistake while you're recording and you don't want to send it, simply drag the audio wave window up toward the X on the screen until it turns red, and then remove your finger to delete that voice message. Step 4. You can listen to your voice message in the Facebook conversation you posted it to by tapping the play button. At this time, there is no way to save your Facebook Messenger voice message to your device. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.